Hi children, this is Srinivas working as physical science teacher at Government High School Sanatnagar World Balanagar Mandal, Medchal Malkajgiri district. So in our physics first lesson, reflection of light at curved surfaces. Now we are going to discuss about sign convention rules for mirrors, particularly convex mirror. I am taking here convex mirror. In our previous videos, we have discussed sign convention rules and especially for concave mirror. In this video, now we are going to discuss about sign convention rules for convex mirror. Look here, all we know what is the mirror formula. Mirror formula is 1 by F is equal to 1 by V plus 1 by U. We know this, my dear students. Now I am taking convex mirror. This is convex mirror. This is P, C, F. In this particular situation, now I am taking an object in front of the convex mirror. Suppose this is an object. This I am taking one ray, incident ray. It passes through like this, and here you draw one perpendicular line to see. So it reflected in this direction. Why? How we are taking here? You see, according to reflection of rules, angle of incidence will be equal to angle of reflection. So whatever the angle makes this ray, same angle will be made by this ray after reflection. So you extend this ray, up to here, then it will be image. Dear students, this is object, this is image. Now we apply sign convention rules for this. See, first one, object. Where is object? This is object. Before that, once we have to recall our sign convention rules. Every distance, all distances must be measured from pole. Okay. By that, F means focal length. So from focal length P, F. This is focal length. See, second rule is there. If direction of incident ray and distance which is measured, if they are in same direction, that value is taken as positive. If distance and direction of the incident ray, if they are in opposite direction, it will be taken as negative. So according to that, F means focal length. This is focal length. Focal length we are taking in this direction. Incident ray is also in this direction. Both are in this direction, so it will be taken as plus. Next, 1 by V. V means, we know, image distance. Where is image? Here it is, image. From pole, right side. And incident ray is also in this direction. Both are in same direction. That's why it is taken as plus. Plus 1 by U. U means object distance. Where is object? Here it is object. From pole you measure this distance. Object distance is in this direction. Incident ray is in this direction. See, my dear students, both they are incident ray direction, object distance direction. Both they are opposite. So that's why it is taken as minus. So my dear children, according to situation, we should apply signs to this rule formula. Thank you very much.